interrupting somebody's thoughts or saying or a prayer or an explanation of God's word. So do that discreetly. Amen? Again, reminding each and every one that we have Sunday school every Sunday morning at 9:45, asking each and every one of you to come out and help us. And we thank God again. I can't thank God enough for the telephone listeners. We had plenty of input this morning. Everybody want to get in on the song that means something to you, that worship and praise that means so much to you, and what keeps you motivated, what keeps you going. No doubt each one of you that's sitting in the congregation right now have a song in your heart that keeps you going every day. Because we know that we're on the battlefield.
Amen.
Not for us, but we're on the battlefield for the Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Making sure that somebody knows about the Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. With that being said, again, we want to thank each and every one of you all for coming. We get the deacons ready to do what else is ordained by the Lord, that we, as Malachi 3 and 8 tell us, to bring our tithings to the house. Bring your tithings into the storehouse so that there will be meat in my house. Yes. He said, if you don't believe me, try me.
All right.
And see, won't he pour you out blessings? You won't even
have room
to receive. As we get ready to do that, amen.
Amen.
Minister Harris just talked about how you fight the battle. Now, I want to remind you that all you got to do is fight on.
Fight on.
That's all you got to do. Keep fighting. Oh, you fight on.
Come.
gentlemen that got a message for you. One of them talk about you, my strength, and the other one tell you what prayer will do. Amen?
Yes! All right.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. And you know God is all strength.
You're my strength, strength like